What's happening, Mr. Jono? Not much, mate. Just doing a little bit of a farming. Something different for a change. Yeah, definitely, bro. I'll be gonna do a bit of farming to certain things weren't working the way I wanted it to, so I was stressing out a little bit. So that we'll come over, do a bit of farming for a little bit, put a bit of farm stream out. I should be back in. I'll probably go switch over eventually and bring it back to demonic. Just not sure whether I'll bring back Claude or Mike just yet. So see how many people wake up to who we go in as today. No worries, pump. Yeah, no, it's big square mat to this one, so it's got some nice big fields on it. So we've actually made all these made this field into. Supposed to be split up into a few fields, but I've actually made it into one field at the moment. So we're doing the same with the one over here, flicking that into it, basically all as one field. So we'll just get the big machinery in, and it gets it done quite quickly. Repping the Aussie road trains and stuff in here as well, which have come from nice guys made them, so they've all brought all those into the farm. This guy's done really well. Like, he's done the container lifter, so we can actually lift containers and stuff as well. So. Also done the trailers as well. So we've obviously got the skill trailers for the containers and stuff. We've also got the big container crane there as well. That also pumping a few of the land cruisers as well. That's the which actually I've seemed to have lost. The containers aren't there. Okay, maybe the might be something wrong with that mod with the containers possibly, because they normally I did have a whole heap of containers there. Stream. Just doing a bit of a map cleaning up at the moment, trying to put everything, putting all the trucks and stuff away to try and tidy up things, not have everything flying around everywhere like it is at the moment. sorry, this stream's a bit quiet at the moment, just got on the phone, so we'll be back shortly with some more content and stuff, but happy to feed it off. Thanks for the like, Luke. We'll be back with you guys shortly. What's going on, Mr. Baldy? Welcome to the stream. What's going on, Eli? Thanks for jumping in. Alright, buddy. Catch you after. I'll give you a call tomorrow, or a bit later once I get off the stream. Alright, talk to you after.
Alright, see ya.
See ya. Sorry about that, guys. Every time I go to start a stream, the phone bloody rings. So I can almost time it well. We're just going through and getting all the bits that we missed when we replay out the field. We're obviously just trying to edit a few of the fields at the moment. Oh shit. So we get those fixed up and then we can try and start planting some stuff. Just trying to edit a few of the maps and stuff so we can get that working a bit better. Definitely we're rocking the old John Deere with all the stuff at the moment. Most of them are all running the Aussie spec of the signs and stuff on them as well. Welcome, guys. Thanks for everyone else that just joined. Streaming a bit of SS22. Maybe depending on how this goes, we might flick over to stream a bit in Demonic Roleplay. Go to 5M. Everything's coming through all right for you guys. So but I've been changing a few settings and stuff lately to try and get the stream running a bit smoother. So to stop it from having issues with lagging and stuff with the changes of the PC. So. See if we've missed anything up the back. See if all these settings work. We're gonna sleep. What's that? We sleep when you're dead, mate. Come on, you don't need sleep. Sleep's too mainstream, mate.
Thank you.
stop me from doing the outside. Some of this because we're going to actually try and do a bit of map editing once I've layered all this up to try if we can make the possibly the fields a little bit squarer. Basically getting rid of this little alcove sort of thing here at the moment, just to make it so that way you can sort of go past. I think while we do that, I might get one of my helpers to do the field next to us, so that way here we can sort of kill two birds with one stone. So I tried doing it where the actually planting the grass, but it didn't actually work as well as I was hoping it would. I was hoping planting grass it would sort of lock it from the harvesters, but actually still kept it there. I think I need to go into the map editor and edit the map in that sense. Thank you.
on the gang, all the bitches in the icy chain. Why you claim that you rich? That's a false claim. I be straight to the whip, no baggage claim. Whole lot of styles, can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no style, see you on my Instagram. I be rocking it like it's fresh out the pen. Only when I'm taking pics, I'm the middle man. Walk talking like a boss, I should slip in.
We got half a tank of fuel, so we might have to, actually I think we got the fuel truck over there, the fuel trailer over there, so we might be able to, grab some fuel in it. Once we, do this fuel, we should have enough fuel to, do this fuel at least. We'll hire the worker to do that, get out, and then you can go do that with the fuel.
Like me, niggas wanna fight me. We nigga get your ass checked like a fucking Nike. Me not icy, that's unlikely. This shit don't suck me like a fucking heist. All chains on the neck for the whole team. And I feel like Gucci with the ice cream.
Go and see if we can
not the Maybelline. I'm the black JB, the way these bitches scream. Yeah,
make these bitches scream.
Yeah, pretty little thing. Like my nigga ain't say.
That in the wrong spot, but
I swear I meant to mean the best when it ended. Even tried to bite my tongue when you stopped you. Now you're texting all my friends, asking questions. They never even liked you in the first place. Take it with all that I hate for the attention. She only made it 2 days, what I can let you. It's like you'd do anything for my affection. You're going all about it in the worst ways. I was in a human right now, and I was trying to be nice, but nothing's getting through, so let me spell it out.
she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. And then she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. And then she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. She'll make you curse, but she a blessing. She'll rip your shirt within a second. You'll be coming back, back for seconds. With your plate, you just can't help it. No, no, you'll play along. Let her lead you on. You'll be saying no, no, then saying yes, yes, yes. Cause she must sing with your head. Sugarcoat it, no, no, you'll play along, let it lead you on, you'll be saying no, no, then saying yes, 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 cause she messing with your head. Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho, and then she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. We'll be right back.
Take me free, I'm down to blue, I'm falling apart.
tricky. She keep playing me dumb. I'm a player of fun. You don't really know my mental. Let me give it a picture like stencil. Fall I'm now, then it drown. No program is pouring down. See my plan was all around. See my mo was kinda loud. Still no whispers, play the turn. Flow was cool, but I still got burn. Energy up before my surge. I'ma kill everything like this part. Let's just keep it slow for a second. I'm a bird. Even if I don't get picked, listen, I'ma get everything that I do is selected. I'ma keep it all in motion. I'ma keep it up and yeah, yeah. Shit, that shit in the frame, but I know it don't blame her. Thing that I say, I'm gonna see these lately. They elevate this to the prime. They be walking on the plank like la 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 la. Oh, press it, get it, God, let me pray. I've been going right, right around, call it relay. Pass the tool back in the arms, running the pool, can't drink more. Want a piece of this, a piece of mine, my piece of time. Keep people between the lines. I'm about to plant the big ghost spines. They think that I'm so fine. You can never miss my time. Just do not know it's my time. What you know about rolling down?
Favorite song going round and round my head. Like my favorite song going round and round my head. You're just
Hey guys, I'm back. Just seeing if I have the link in the chat. It's for the for my Discord. If you want to jump in and join the chat. So as we go through, we'll look over at Discord links as we. Yo, Mr. Jono. Welcome back, my friend. Because I moved me, is that any better? Hopefully that's a bit better for you, Mum. I just had it turned down a little bit. I didn't want to be too loud. You know, it's always a saying, yeah, go from one extreme to the other. Oh, that's good to know, thanks. For the all the time and effort, the time that it's been to struggling to get them all right, and I'm glad I finally got them spot on. It's all been a bit of a trial and error to get the settings to work with the voice mods and stuff, so. Just obviously, I had to have different settings for between the stream and then obviously live in the city, so. Right, we'll fold this up, put this away, and we'll, so that should be my. The only other one that I've got to do is the one behind the compound. We were going to try and. Started to build new animal pens, but I'm not really liking the way I've set them up, so. Go over and have a look if anyone's got any suggestions on better ways to make it look to. Oh shit, I almost hit that pole. and thanks for everyone that's coming in to watch. It's really appreciated. Obviously, just starting off the becoming an amateur streamer, so I stream a bit of flight sim, obviously FS22, 5M. Also to get onto the ATS, ETS. Just depending on what's floating the boat at the time to what we go live with. So if anyone's interested in seeing any of the any others, we've obviously just found a new one thanks to a fellow streamer. We've now got Planet Zoo, which the wife Shaz has started playing, so she says she's going to start streaming that as well, so if anyone's interested. Ah, yes! They've been locked down there since yesterday, yeah. Sorry, excuse me. Yeah, you know, he's just getting his punishment, so, you know, we might be nice enough to just let him out. He's spent long enough in there. Away and then the next stream will definitely be doing a bit more sodding and I think the yard's actually out of fuel. Me pushing the wrong button. Still got 9,000 litres of fuel in there, so. Won't take as much as it won't take long to go through that, that's for sure. Tracking mud all through the shed. Gotta love the high pressure gurney. Definitely need to make sure the windows are nice and clean so we can see what we're on. Too far out of the the hose, obviously. Pulling it out of the wall again. Keys are different compared to 5M to this, so we'll shed just yet for the cars, so we've basically just been parking on near the office. Vehicles that are due for their set, mate, in your service.
Bye.
haven't been doing well with that car yet. I can't actually seem to get into it. Obviously, trying to spectate some of the recreate some of the Aussie trucks in the on the farm. More to the point, some of the few of the trucks that have actually driven IRL. So. Maybe not so much IRL because I've never actually driven a tipper, but flick over to 5M, see what's going on over there. Thompson wants to shut down, that is. I might, I'll go over to, I'll put the link for the I links in the description, guys, if you wanted to come and join the Demonic Roleplay community. Just join the Discord and I'll give you the link to the... No worries, bro. See you in there. Title actually updates whether I've updated it, but obviously not too sure if that actually does update or not. On that anyway, so we'll owner and the dev team for the for adding in the cars to support the breast cancer. It's always a good day. A nice thing to be able to show the appreciation to certain people that are having troubles in their higher old lives. It just sort of, you know, gives a little bit of support. Pat the man has been working quite hard on adding all that sort of stuff in for us. So. Peters is the only one, the last one to get arrested at the bar. Kind of funny enough. Not too sure what we've see if there's any vehicles that need to be released to anybody. See, Bill, otherwise the ding-ding's gonna annoy the shit out of me again. This should be a little bit more interesting for everybody instead of just watching the old farm sim. So I'd like to change it up a little bit. I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong and I grew strong. And I learned how to get along and saw your back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I'd have known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not. we get the tune done a little bit on this. Tuning tablet from one of the mechanics to just so we can get that little bit more edge on people. Jesus, we've got quite a few in the impound at the moment. Okay.
trying to put it on ya. Bet your lips spin back around, karma. Slow it down, baby, take a little long. Whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Here we go.
I'm actually just gonna get some food. Join in on the chat, just jump into the Discord with the link at the top of the list. Oh shit. That's the Streams Discord. All the information is also in the Discord. There will be a link to
at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you fuck with women, put your lighters to the sky.
truck here, so. Mr. Flaps.
Finally.
Oh, finally. Well, we can't help there when tsunamis happen and people's things break.
I don't know.
Alright, so what we're going to do, obviously, because you've been in this cell all day and had an issue, I'm just going to give you... You're going to have the disturbing the peace charge, put it on your file, but you won't be receiving any extra jail time. Obviously, you'll only be just... basically getting time served.
Well, push.
So obviously, you know, we're trying to be at least a little bit reasonable. Like, you know, can't expect to send you up there for send you to jail for an extra couple of time when you've spent, you know, most of the day in here, so.
True.
Alright, if you wanna just walk out this way. Just come back out and I'll give you your IDs and stuff back, so.
I take it I don't get my gun back now.
Give me 2 seconds once I check. If it is registered, you will get it back, but if it's not, well, no,
it's
it won't
not.
Be.
There's no point not.
Do you have a weapons license?
No.
Why is that not working?
I have to the dead.
Going to check to make sure the weapon hasn't had any incidents with it, and then alright, yeah, that weapon's not obviously not registered, which you've said. I'm going to make you wait. If you come back and see me in 24 hours, I can issue you your weapons license. Obviously, you've just been involved, obviously, yesterday in the shooting. So obviously we're not going to grant you a license at this time. Just obviously at least have for the next 24 hours without any gunfights or anything like that, sir. And obviously if you do get yourself a weapon once you do have a license, please make sure you come registered. Obviously unregistered firearms all will be seized. So.
I appreciate it, man.
No worries, man. Alright, if you want to walk this way, I'll escort you out. Stairs here. Mr. Flaps, you have a nice day, and keep yourself out, keep your nose out of trouble, mate.
Nah, so appreciate it.
No worries, mate. Oh, what a fucking name. Denny Flaps, like, really. Whoever come up with that fucking name is just, wow. That's all I have to say to that. It's just, wow, with the name. I don't know how they expect someone to keep a straight face when you got a name like that. Like, it's just, I don't get it. Dealt with him, we might go back down there and see if we can find out who was driving that truck that was just sitting there. What we might do is we might do a Thank you. troubles getting around the corners there. That's a reasonable cause, so pull her over. She ran over the stop sign. Good evening, ma'am.
So, how can I help you, Sonny?
Seen you just ran over the sign back there. Thought I'd do a little bit of a license check to make sure you're actually capable of driving this vehicle.
Oh, I'm so sorry, my darling. I kind of, when you got a big truck like this, you got to go wide, but you got to watch for those locals.
Yeah, okay, ma'am. Do you have your license on you, ma'am? Okay, no worries, ma'am. Can you hand it to me, please?
Okay, honey. Just back away, darling. I've got to get out of the truck.
Okay. Just walk to the side of the road over here for me, ma'am. Thank you. Just walk over here so we're not in the way of traffic. Okay, Ali McNally, is it?
That's me, sweetie.
Okay, ma'am. Just give me 2 seconds, I'm just going to run some checks on you, okay?
No worries.
Is this vehicle a personal vehicle, or is that a company-owned vehicle?
It's a hired vehicle.
Okay, yeah, okay. No worries. McNally. Okay, Miss McNally. According to our system, you do not actually have a valid license. You don't have a truck license, but your profession is a truck driver. So does that can you explain that one? Okay, well, we haven't received any information about their system having any system errors at the moment, so not sure what's going on there. So we're going to have to process you with the fine of driving without a license, and you're obviously not going to be able to drive this vehicle from any further because you do not have a license.
I did my license this morning, so I should have my license. I didn't pay all that money for nothing.
Hasn't updated on our system, ma'am. So that's what we go off. So
that doesn't sound like an issue. That sounds like your system issue, because I did it this morning.
I'm just going off the information I got. If you'd like to take it further and contest the fine in court to try and see if it has actually been updated, well then you're more than happy to do that.
I am, because my boss will not be happy that I've got my license this morning. This is my first job, and the boss is not going to be happy that his freight is not going to be delivered. All those hungry little kids that aren't going to get their carrots.
Okay, ma'am. Sorry, but this is the law that you do not have a license on file. So.
Well, that's not a me problem. That's a your system problem. I paid good damn money for it, Sonny. I've been alive a lot longer than you. I know the road rules. I've got to keep track with all these new road rules, and I keep up with them.
Okay, ma'am. The fines you were receiving today. Sorry, one second. The fines you'll be receiving will be is unlicensed operation of a vehicle, operation of a vehicle without carrying a valid license, and negligence in driving. So you can you obviously.
Which the government can pay for, which I'm pretty sure they can bloody well afford.
Well, ma'am, you should have come to a complete stop instead of just trying to proceed. You should have waited for the other car to pass.
I did. I stopped at that stop sign. That local didn't. So that was a him issue, not a me issue.
Okay, ma'am, you are free to contest this in take this to court if you wish to do so.
Oh, I do. I want to take it to court. This is bloody outrageous. Picking on an old lady like me.
Ma'am, you did the crime. This is just how. This is. I'm just doing my job here. This is what I've. I can't really.
Yeah, well.
I don't make the laws. I just enforce them.
Yeah, well, I'm taking this to court. This is absolute bullshit against an old lady like me.
Have you not spoken to the bank manager to see if they'd be interested, willing to give you that exception to that?
Well, it'd be nice if I could ever find a bank manager, but there's never a bank manager on when I'm a ring.
You might have to send out a message or something to put it in the.
I've made phone calls.
The old Twitter.
I'm
pretty sure the gentleman's phone number is on the door of the building, is it not?
Yeah, I've tried ringing him, darling, but he never answers his damn phone. What's the point of having a phone if you don't answer it?
Yeah, no worries, ma'am. You pay that. You've got 7 days to pay that. Fine. Obviously, the truck is going to be picked up by the by a towing company, because obviously you are unless you can find a driver that's licensed to drive the vehicle to where you need it to go. Okay, no worries, mate. If you want to make a few phone calls, I'll wait here, and I'll obviously while we wait for the before calling off the tow company. So if you want to make those phone calls, or even if you want to put a Twitter notification up, see if anyone's got a truck license that can be able to continue your load to where it needs to go, or. Before I forget, I'm just going to give you your license back as well, ma'am.
Yes, please, because I don't need another phone, but not having one. Oh, I just need to sit down for a minute, my legs are hurting.
No worries, ma'am.
Bloody old age shit, getting old, it's not fun.
Yep. Give you a few minutes, ma'am, to get something organized, otherwise I'll have to call the towing company.
Yeah, I'm just waiting to get my friend to see if he comes back.
Yeah, no worries. Sorry, ma'am, I can't allow you that. In the interest of public safety, I'm unable to allow you to keep
you. Public safety? I've seen you following me around. You've seen my driving skills. I stood out of the whole time. I hit one bloody well stop sign. That stop sign, I'm pretty sure the council can fucking replace. This is just absolute bullshit. All these starving kids need these parents that are on this goddamn truck. If you repossess it, you're going to be making so many kids hungry.
I'm not going to repossess it, man. I'm impounding it, not repossessing it.
Well, same shit.
Don't do it. If you can't...
I'm going to lose my job. I don't know what to do anymore. The government won't lend me my pension. This is just bullshit.
Sorry, ma'am. I can't do much about it.
Yeah, well, you could just turn a blind eye for an old lady.
Sorry, ma'am. If I turn a blind eye for you, that means I have to turn a blind eye for everyone else.
You can
fault, man. Maybe you shouldn't have thought of that before you got a job as a truck driver and made sure you actually had a valid license before getting that job.
Well, I gotta have something, because this pension bullshit, the government's taken away my pension.
Well, man, maybe if you, you can hire a driver and get him to do the work while you don't have a license, like... Ma'am, I don't have all the money in the world. I'm a civil servant. We don't make that much money.
Well, I can guarantee that you've got a lot more money than I do.
Do you have someone that could pick you up and possibly go down and get your license and then can't come back?
I told you I spent all my money trying to get this truck license this morning.
Okay, peeps. Are we gonna be nice to the old lady, or do we just let her slam her? Throw in the slammer or what? Yeah, ring your boss, see if you can organise someone else to come up and pick the truck up. Okay, ma'am. What I can do is obviously when the county tow people turn up to tow it, I can give you. Have you got someone that can give you a lift, or do you need a lift back down to the to Legion or something like that, so you can organise your own way to get back to your depot?
Look, I'm just gonna wait here for the boys.
All right. Listen, I got another call, so I'm gonna turn it. You see, if you the county tow don't turn up before, just wait for your truck. So the county tow will be along very shortly to take your truck. So yeah, just please wait here. If you don't drive anywhere, I've taken the keys away. So the county tow will come pick that up. All right. So you have a nice day, and you'll be okay while you're standing here waiting for the tow truck. Assault. Find this black soul.